Archangels Michael, Raphael, and Gabriel. Angels are heavenly beings, or a higher order than human beings. They are distinct from saints, which humans can become. Archangels are one of the nine choirs of angels listed in the Bible. In ascending order, the choirs or classes are angels, archangels, principalities, powers, virtues, dominations, thrones, cherubim, and seraphim. Michael in Hebrew means the one who is like God, angel of courage, strength, and protection. Michael is also known as the prince of the heavenly host. Gabriel means strength of God and messenger of God, angel of children, creativity, and good news. He is usually pictured as a strong warrior, dressed in armor and wearing sandals. Raphael means God is healed, healing power of God, angel of healing and abundance. Angels are messengers from God. They appear frequently in Scripture, but only Michael, Gabriel, and Raphael are named. Michael appears four times, twice in the book of Daniel, and one each time in the letter of Jude and the book of Revelation. We invoke Saint Michael to help us in our fight against Satan, to rescue souls from Satan, especially at the hour of death. Michael appears in Daniel's vision as the great prince who defends Israel against its enemies. In the book of Revelation, he leads God's armies to final victory over the forces of evil. Michael was the archangel who fought against Satan and all his evil angels, defending all the friends of God. He is the protector of all humanity and the snares of the devil. Gabriel makes an appearance in Daniel's visions, announcing Michael's role in God's plan. Gabriel appears three times as a messenger. He had been sent to Daniel to explain a vision concerning the Messiah. He appeared to Zachary when he was offering incense in the temple to foretell the birth of his son, Saint John the Baptist. Gabriel's best known appearance is the encounter with Mary, who consents to bear the Messiah to announce to humankind the mystery of the Incarnation. Raphael makes an appearance in the Old Testament in the book of Tobit. Raphael is the archangel who took care of Tobias on his journey. There he appears to guide Tobit's son, Tobias, through a series of adventures which lead to a threefold happy ending: Tobias's marriage to Sarah, the healing of Tobit's blindness, and the restoration of the family fortune. Each of the archangels perform a different mission in Scripture. Michael protects, Gabriel announces, Raphael guides. Saint Michael is said to be the patron saint of death, grocers, police officers, and radiologists. Saint Gabriel is the patron saint of broadcasters and communicators. Saint Raphael is a patron saint of the blind travelers. These three archangels also remind us of our mission as disciples. We must be defenders of the weak and the lost, like Saint Michael. We must bring the good news to the world, like Saint Gabriel. And we must be agents of healing to those who are broken, like Saint Raphael. Let us pray. Though Saint Michael the Archangel defend us in battle, be our defense against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the other evil spirits who roam about the world, seeking the ruin of souls. O Saint Gabriel the Archangel, we implore you to intercede for us at the throne of divine mercy. As you announce the mystery of the Incarnation to Mary, may we receive strength of faith and courage of spirit, and thus find favor with God and redemption through Christ our Lord. O Saint Raphael the Archangel, we beseech you to help us in all our needs and trials of this life. as you, through the power of God, did restore sight and give guidance to young Tobit. We humbly seek your aid and intercession, that our souls may be healed, our bodies protected from all ills, and through divine grace, we may become fit to dwell in the eternal glory of God in heaven. Amen.